Okay, so we walked into Disney California Adventure for the first time in 2020. They still have Christmas out, right?
Yes.
Isn't it nice? You heard Christmas music all the way from downtown Disney.
Yeah.
So now, and they even have the Christmas decorations out. So we should show everyone, huh?
Yep.
The Christmas decorations that they still have out. And actually Disneyland itself actually stopped selling tickets one day last year. Did you saw that article, right? That was pretty interesting. Everyone wanted to come in and check out all the decorations. So we are in California Adventure. We're gonna go check out, depending on the wait, the Inside Out ride. So you guys can see the crowds coming in today. Not bad. So making our way through, they're still doing holiday photos. They've got a Christmas tree out still, and pretty interesting. The line is definitely a lot less than what it was before. So you can see folks still trying to get some Christmassy photos. It's actually not bad out walking down this way. It was crowded the last time we came through here, huh? It was a lot, hugely crowded. I mean, it was so bad, I think the last time we were here, we left early. And we're like, we're done. So anyways, you can see there's some construction over there. So that's new stuff coming here in 2020. It'd be interesting to, you can see some of it up there. So it'd be kind of cool. So we were even able to get a fast pass for Haunted Mansion Holiday, because come Monday, they're gonna start, Monday's the last day for the holiday stuff. So we lucked out, we get to go on it one more time, huh? That's kind of cool.
Yep.
So definitely excited for that. So we're gonna go make our way over to some new spots and check out a new ride that we have never been on before. Okay, we are making our way down here on Pixar Pier, and this just looks amazing. I gotta stop and take a photo of this. I love this view. So I just had to stop and take a photo of that. It looked really cool. So we're, like I said, here going on Pixar Pier. Look at that, so cool. All right, so we are here in Pixar Land. We're walking through. Ooh, it's only 5 minutes for Jesse's critter thing. Let's go on it. Go, we're getting ready to go on it. We're coming in. Yeah, hey. Look at that, let's go. Let's check this out. Look at this, there's like no wait. So I think the carousel broke down. It's not moving. Something happened, or someone was doing something because they stopped the carousel. Now we'll see if it ends up going again. I don't know.
All right, guys, last time, here we go.
They're going, yay! You don't have to wait very long. Okay, we're getting ready to get on. Ooh, they've got a blue something there. Do you want the blue guy? Oh, it looks like they're taking it. Okay, let's get these. Okay, so I have no clue what I'm sitting on. I just have no clue what that is. But, hi. All right, so we're waiting for the ride to start. We're finally going. Actually editing some photos. That tells you how much she really likes this ride. She's gonna watch this and be like, he's talking about me. Okay, I'm gonna be nice. Let's show you guys what it looks like, because we did want a video of this before, but let's show you guys what it looks like again. So we're getting ready to do the Inside Out little wheel thing. It replaced Flicks Flyers. I actually think they used Flicks Flyers to do it. This will be our first time riding it, so hopefully it's not a long line and hopefully it's going. We will be doing that as a separate video though, just to give you guys a heads up. But yeah, I'm excited. Ooh, look at that, got the Incredicoaster. Woo! 5 minutes. So it looks like people, oh geez, this is like really short. It's just like they're walking in. They're not even going all the way through. Okay, a little bit of a bottleneck right here, but not too bad, because we're gonna go in here and then go in. At least this way it looked like they were doing it. All right, so we're getting in here. I've never seen it like this, where we just like walk on, like, wow. So we're literally, we've always walked around, almost always. Look at this, we're just like walking on. Okay, we're just pretty much walking on this ride. Like, wow, that was quick, really quick.
What a voice, what a beautiful voice, but let me...
And they actually closed it up. I wonder if it was because of technical difficulties, because we stopped several times on the ride, and so I wonder if they got it working again to get us off, but enough to stop people from going in. Oh well, let's go see what else there is to do. Okay guys, so we're getting ready to go into Monsters, Inc. It says it's a 15-minute wait. Let's see if they give us a buddy pass. My luck, they probably won't. That's just how my luck is. So we're gonna go ahead and head over and see Mike and Sully to the rescue. Wah, 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 it's closed. Oh well. I guess we're not doing Monsters, Inc. after all. It's like everything's closing in here. I wonder what time the park closes. Who knows? I don't know what's going on. They're not even having popcorn. Oh, there is someone there. It looks like there is someone there for popcorn, but there's like no line at all for popcorn. Well, I don't even know if they, yeah, they have a little bit. They have just a little bit of popcorn and there's someone there. It almost didn't look like there was anyone there, but they aren't doing tons of stuff. This park looks like it's getting ready to close down. It doesn't close down until 9. I don't know what's going on. Because like rides, Little Mermaid, Monsters closed down. I don't know what's going on.